I think I almost caught him cheating on me. So I have many questions and I'm puzzled right now.
Okay, what do you mean you almost caught him?
So he asked me to come over when I was done at work, and I told him I wasn't feeling good and I'm just going to go home.
Okay.
And then I felt better, and I was like, I could stop by for a little bit.
Right.
So I did a drive-by. You know, I noticed his car was in front of his house, and there was another car there.
Ooh.
So I went inside, into the house. I have a key.
Ooh, what did you find when you went inside?
I didn't find anybody in the living room. I was looking around, and I went up to his bedroom, and him and his best friend, Jade, were sitting on the bed watching Love is Blind.
They were watching Love is Blind?
Yes.
On his bed?
Yes. This is the thing. They both have clothes on, but they both look shocked whenever I opened the door. It was like, what the hell are you guys doing in here?
Obviously. Does he live in a studio, or did you say it's a house?
It's a house.
Were they sitting on the foot of the bed or laying in bed?
You know, that halfway in and out, like half covered, half not covered, just
popped up. So they were on the bed, like on the mattress.
They were on the mattress, yes.
Do you start swinging at her at first and then ask questions, or what do you do?
I was honestly shocked. I was like, what are you guys doing right here? Like cuddling, watching Love is Blind. What's going on here? Why are you not answering your phone?
I feel like I'm talking to Kourtney Kardashian right now. So I ask her, what is going on? Okay. Why are you and Khloé so close?
Okay.
Be nice.
So did they give you any answers about why in the world they were watching in the bedroom? Because, I mean, if your man has a house, I'm assuming he has a living room or at least some place where they can watch TV that's not a bed.
No, I was like asking him a bunch of questions. They're like, this is my best friend, Jay, babe. She's my best friend.
Okay, you guys have been dating for how long?
3 years.
Okay, so at this point, you know Jade. You know that she's his best friend. Is this weird behavior, or are they that close that it really is cool? Like, hey, I'm going to just be laying in bed with my BFF.
Come on.
Well, weird behavior is him ghosting me and not answering my phone calls. Okay. And then
he's busy.
Having to invite Jade over and watching a movie or a show with her. Like, that's what's weird to me.
They were watching Love is in Her Behind, not Love.
Oh, my God!
The hell they were watching.
Ew.
I know you're not from the hood, man, because where I'm from, girls just start swinging on the girl, then ask the question, or ask the question while they're swinging at the girl.
I didn't want to hit anybody because, you know, I'll put myself at risk, and I'm the bigger person.
You're not going to catch coronavirus from swinging on a girl.
All right.
You don't know that.
All right. You know what?
Never know.
We are going to call Jake, do a staycation setup. We're going to offer him a free romantic hotel stay, and then do what, Anish?
Ask, who would you like to bring on this free romantic stay?
If he says your name, Riley, you're in the clear. If he says this other girl, what's that other girl's name?
Jade.
If he says Jade, you know that we have a problem, Houston, and we'll give you our show and let you ask the questions, okay?
Okay, sounds great. Thank you so much.
Don't thank us yet. We're here to ruin lives at this point.
No, we're here to find out what's going on, all right? We're going to do that for you, girl. Staycation setup up next with a morning mess.
Okay, morning mess here with a staycation setup. Man, ladies, what would you do? If you went to your man's house, you got a key. You've been dating him for a few years. You open up the door. He's sitting in bed with his best friend, who's the opposite sex. What do you do at that point? Because that's what happened to Riley. She's on the line right now. Not Riley.
Yes.
You open the door to his bedroom. They're sitting there watching that show, Love is Blind. What do you do at that moment?
I was very pissed off at that point. Like, I asked them, what are you guys doing? And they're just staring at me like I'm stupid or something. I just want answers to my questions because I'm confused here. Like, what the f*** are they doing in bed together?
And of all shows for it to be Love is Blind, girl, it's just too much. We got to find out what's going on.
And this is a girl that he talks about all the time. Who's my best friend, Jade?
Oh, that's annoying.
Yeah, we asked that on the show. Can guys and girls just be best friends? Let's do the staycation setup. We're going to call Jacob, offer him a free romantic hotel stay, and see who he's going to put on that reservation. We hope it's you, Riley, but I don't think it's going to be anybody surprised if it is this girl, his best friend, Jade.
Well, let's hope it's me.
Well, we'll let you confront that. All right, here we go.
Hello?
Hello, am I speaking with Jake?
Yeah, who is this?
Hi, Jake. My name is Jonathan calling from the Aurora Hotel with some good news for you. You've been selected as the grand prize winner of our free romantic weekend giveaway. We're putting you up in our penthouse suite, adding in a honeymoon package, and I was calling just to confirm details, but to congratulate you on being our grand prize winner.
I don't even remember entering a contest.
Yeah, so actually we're working off of an online database right now. Since your name and number matches up with what we have here, and I do have you on the line, I can set you up. I just want to make sure you know there's no deposits, fees, or taxes included with this stay, and I just have a few questions for us to get you all set up. Does that sound good to you?
I'm not going to ask for my credit card information, right?
Not at all, no. Unless you decide to get room service, we won't be needing that info, okay?
Okay. Sure, I guess.
Okay. So with that being said, with this free romantic weekend stay, what we started off with is a personalized note addressed to your guest of honor. And I wanted to give you a moment to think about what you'd like that note to say for this romantic weekend. I can write that down when you're ready.
Write, let's make up for last time.
Okay. Now, my next question for you is, who would you like to bring on this free romantic stay? I need your guest's full name for us to continue.
Yeah, Jade.
Oh my God.
Jake, are you kidding me?
So Jake, legally we have to let you know you're live on the radio right now. We're the Morning Mess. Your girlfriend Riley's on the line.
Seriously, after 3 years?
What do you mean I'm live on the radio?
Your girl suspected you of cheating. She called our show. It's a little thing that we do on the show, and obviously you're cheating with Jade.
Cheating? I'm not cheating with anyone.
You guys, are you going to be honest with me right now, or what?
We weren't doing anything, okay?
Yes.
Jacob, you said in the note, let's make up for lost time, and you asked to bring Jade with you. What do you mean nothing is happening?
People can have female friends and not be sleeping with them. This is ridiculous.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. She caught you in bed watching that show, Love and Behind. So
Love is Blind.
What's it called?
Love is Blind.
I didn't like the damn show. I just wanted to watch whatever she wanted.
So it doesn't even matter. If you get invited for a free hotel stay, why wouldn't Riley's name come out your mouth?
Okay. I don't need you guys getting involved.
Come on now. You backtracking. Let's go.
This is ridiculous.
How long has it been happening, my guy?
Riley, can we speak in private about this?
No, I'm done with your stupid ass. Are you sleeping with her?
She hired us as her representatives. You have to talk to her through us now. So
exactly.
This is ridiculous.
Who was better, Jake?
Oh, my God. There's nothing better going on. But at least Jade wouldn't put me on the radio.
Oh, my God!
Jade doesn't need to put you on the radio because Jade is the one that's getting cheated on right now. And, like, it's been 3 years. Is that all you have to say? Defending the girl you're cheating with?
There is nothing going on, okay? The fact that you would put me on the radio, though, is making me rethink this relationship because that's ridiculous.
What's ridiculous is you trying to put this back on her. No, you're the one that got caught. Girl, I am so sorry, Riley. If you don't want to talk to him anymore, we can hang up on him and we can give you some counseling services. But I just want you to know.
Hang up on me? I'm not in the wrong here.
Oh, yeah, you are.
How are you not in the wrong?
We know sometimes you got to risk it.
No.
But for the best friend's biscuit? That shouldn't happen. Jake, you still there?
Yeah.
Just want to make sure so I can hang up on you. Hold on.
Riley, girl.
I want to say, oh, Riley.
Don't do that!
Because I feel like, oh, Riley.
Girl, I'm sure you get that all the time, and I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I do.
You know what you get all the time? You need to get some new D all the time. You need to call all those men that probably try to holler at you. You were being faithful to your man. Well, that was a mistake. Should have cheated on him all the time. But now you get to call these other guys, and you go out, date.
Exactly.
Yeah. Exactly. Your spidey senses were going off, and you were right, girl. We always are.
Yeah.
Yes, I am going to need some counseling for this.
Of course, Riley. We got you. Hang tight, okay? I'm going to go talk to you in the next room. I'll get you the counseling services.
The Morning Mess.